following triple threat contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Guys, the upcoming... It's go time, fellas.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
A sickening thud.
Let's talk briefly about Steve Austin. For those who are unfamiliar with him, what can they anticipate out of him here?
Well, Michael, there's more than enough time here for the Texas Rattlesnake to raise all sorts of hell in there. Only time will tell what kind of evening Stone Cold Steve Austin is going to have tonight, but watch out.
There's no question, tonight is a big night for him, and he knows it.
Check out Steve Austin's offense.
Nasty neck breaker right there.
Roman Reigns has been told his whole life he can't do this, he can't do that. But when it comes to the big dog, you can be sure the man who's part of the Samoan dynasty is gonna bring the fight with everything he's got.
The belly to belly.
Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels. This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
The dangers of this triple threat match appear to have escalated quickly on him. And this has all the makings of getting out of hand fast. He better be careful.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Roman Reigns will continue to fight no matter what the odds, no matter what the environment. Everyone knows what the leader of the Roman Empire is capable of inside the ring.
That is pressed by Stone Cold, unloading.
Here's his chance.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Steve Austin is looking for the
stunner! Stone Cold with a stunner!
Here's his chance to win this. Oh, man, Roman Reigns doesn't even know where he is.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Can he do it here? And Roman Reigns evades. My word, that was so close.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Move coming.
And he goes for the pin.
And he kicks out.
Just powered out.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg.
Drives him down with a Samoan drop.
Yeah, we all know he's a guy with great skill and endurance.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming. Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
The ref's out. No good can come of this, Michael.
Fez pressed by Stone Cold, unloading.
Here's his moment, Michael.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Goldberg is making his presence known.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
And he executes a picture-perfect Russian leg sweep.
Out. Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
Goldberg with a spear!
Now it's time to capitalize.
Things just went from bad to worse for Steve Austin.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained. This might be it.
One. He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
Fez pressed by Stone Cold, unloading.
That should do it.
Oh, man, Roman Reigns doesn't even know where he is.
Ouch, and now look at Steve Austin's face.
Goldberg is looking golden right now.
When this guy's on, look out.
There's the inside cradle.
That can't be enough, can it? That's not gonna do it.
Just needs to do more damage.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Check out Steve Austin's offense.
Steve Austin is looking for the ending of this matchup. Austin sets it up.
Stone Cold Stunner.
That has got to be it.
Can he score the pin?
Oh, he turns it around.
He slams him down with authority. Here is Goldberg in position now. Reverses that one a second time.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
But can he follow up here?
He can do it here. One. And he doesn't stay down for long.
Nice kick out.
Tapped into an energy source and he's going strong.
Was vicious, but he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
That is a... There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out. Two.
He might have it.
Stunner! Stone Cold with a stunner!
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Goldberg with a spear!
Just a crushing blow from Goldberg.
Can he do it here? One, two.
And there's a kick out at 2.5.
Nice kick out there.
Roman Reigns seems helpless.
Oh, man, Roman Reigns is really feeling the pressure.
Uh-oh, got him in the sleeper. Is he going to pass out? He's just about there.
He releases it.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Yeah, we all know he's a guy with great skill and endurance. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
That is pressed by Stone Cold, unloading.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Doing damage with the knee now. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
He wants no part of the outside.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Goldberg with a spear!
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Oh, man, Roman Reigns doesn't even know. Stunner! But if anybody could come back from this, it has got...
And this has got to be it.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
That's a well-earned victory, if I've ever seen one.
When you put three superstars the caliber of these guys in the ring together, you're going to get an awesome match. And that's exactly what happened here tonight.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.